divide into three teams and advance.
Why are you here?
Team one, Roger.
Something to...
Team two, Roger.
Team three, Roger.
Investigate nearby areas. Annihilate the flying type once you spot them.
You die.
This is team two. Start investigating.
Team three is now heading to the mountaintop and exploring the area.
Fire!
Countered flying type.
Eliminate them.
Ready to attack again.
Team one, prepare to engage.
Destroy the flying type around.
The attack is over.
It's the enemy's reinforcement. Attack them once they're in range.
All bombers, commence attack.
Target confirmed.
Attack. Fire.
Eliminate the nearby flying type.
Let's destroy the nearby flying type and secure this area.
Leave it to me.
Advance!
I'm lucky.
Let's go for the next one.
Destroy the flying type!
It's just right. Easy.
This is team two. Flying type discovered.
Team three speaking. Flying type confirmed.
Doesn't leave men behind. Ever.
I didn't expect there'd be so many! How come there's so many of them?
So I won't die so bad, right?
This is deep. Too many of them!
Yeah.
Do they have a nest here?
Jesus, they're so heavy.
It's unusual to see the flying aggressors move in flocks.
I have a bad feeling about this.
It's a monster's nest!
A monster's nest? Really?
This finding is crucial. Approach their nest and collect data.
All teams, approach the nest from different directions. Team 1, move across the mountain ahead and approach their nest. Once again.
Climb up this mountain! Let's go!
Climb this mountain? I wish I could fly too.
I'm too heavy to be a wing guy. Try to lose 20 kilos first.
Flying type monsters confirmed!
The attack is over. Leave for now. Towards the hilltop.
Head for the mountaintop! Let's move!
Yes, sir!
Yes, sir!
Target coordinates confirmed. We'll drop from right above.
Team 2, heading to the hilltop.
Team 3, moving towards the peak.
Disconnected.
Their nest!
coordinates. Just get on the vehicle.
It's the first time ever that humankind has witnessed a nest of the flying aggressors. Their fertility is probably superior to species Alpha and Beta.
What a nightmare.
Way too big.
Attack their nest.
Attack the nest.
Monsters are coming out from the nest.
Attack the flying type.
Team 2 is fighting against the flying type. To approach the mountaintop.
Let's attack.
I'll fight with you, Captain.
Fire. Let's start the fight soon.
T3 reporting. Too many flying types.
Bummer.
I'm back.
It's a scout. Monsters are flying out from the nest.
To attack again.
More monsters!
Confirmed a giant flying type.
Incoming! Looks like our turn.
The queen of the flying type is heading for the nest.
What?
Not for now.
This is Garrier.
Multiple queens!
So many flying types!
Just my luck.
There is more than one queen guarding this nest.
Fellas, preparing.
We're no match for them with our current strength. All units, retreat.
Heading to the air above the target.
Retreat now!
Request accepted.
Retreat! This is Garrier. Dropping complete. Too many flying types. All teams, retreat now.
Now.
Machine gun fire. Start. We don't have the necessary equipment to destroy that nest. We'll retreat for now and think of a better plan.
Next attack.
They're gonna appreciate this.
Let's move.
We're losing our men.
The EDF should put more effort into recruiting new personnel.
Yeah, even if they have to force people to join.
They're already doing that.
Destroy the teleportation ships with the hooligan cannons. Hooligan cannons firing in 3, 2, 1.
Teleportation ship successfully destroyed.
So that's the hooligan cannon? Directly penetrated the enemy ship's armor.
Ground units, move in. Shoot down the teleportation ships.
Fire at the teleportation ships.
Oh shit! Oh shit!
Still in experimental stage and can't fire consecutively. We have to shut them down for now. It's our turn to take care of the rest. Airdrop, advance.
All bombers, commence attack. Drop the bombs.
We have confirmed that the mysterious monster Arculus, whose whereabouts was previously unknown, is around the combat area.
What? We'll send over another one later. All bombers, enter the air raid area. Monsters?
Fire! Prepare to shoot!
Arculus got hit. The attack seemed to work.
Attack Arculus. Don't let it pass.
Fire at Arculus. We can't let it escape unharmed. Mark the target!
It'll be the greatest victory in history if we eliminate Arculus. You'll get more than a medal of honor.
Where's the knock to the ground?
Is over. You're on your own from now on. I can't believe it.
Idiot!
Arculus escaped.
It escaped? Does it mean it was afraid of us?
No. It's in Arculus's nature to avoid staying long in one place. Instead, it prefers to move between multiple regions.
So it left simply because it got bored. Shit.
Protect the civilians!
Advance!
This is the new monster species!
Oh, how cute!
Cute?
They seem slow! This new creature doesn't look like a big...
Oh, fuck me!
Let's eliminate them!
Attack!
Attack!
We still don't know what these monsters are capable of. Be cautious.
The teleportation ship is starting to move!
Build up into a bowl!
They're rolling towards us!
They want to run us over!
Eliminate all monsters!
The attack is over. You're on your own from now on.
Two teleportation ships are approaching!
Save me!
Teleportation ships are dropping down monsters.
What's that sound?
They're falling this way.
Opponents are down. Stay sharp.
Ships are approaching.
This is Phobos, preparing for the next attack.
To be monsters. Be careful.
Confirm target. Entering the combat area. Drop the bombs! Attack to the target site is over. Good luck to the ground units.
Announcement. Many civilians have become Minutemen to join the fight against aliens. The government has hence decided to grant the Minutemen a special privilege. From here on out, every militia will share the same benefits of that of regular EDF soldiers. But with privileges come new responsibilities. For details, please refer to the PR department.
Thanks.
These monsters will be called Aggressors Species Gamma from now on. The Species Gamma is a very tough opponent. Make sure to stay alert when encountering them.
Confirmed to be Envy's new weapons.
Are these light barriers? We have to break through those barriers.
Launch an airstrike to distract the enemy. Wait here for further instruction.
Shield bearer successfully destroyed.
The enemy is moving.
Those shield bearers will deflect any objects they see as threatening. Our reverse operation seems to be working.
So they don't perceive human beings as a threat.
Shield bearer destroyed.
Fencers, keep on fighting.
Copy! There are aliens!
They can attack from inside the barriers. Be careful.
Annihilate all shield bearers!
Cover the fencers!
Aliens protected by the shield bearers are hard to handle, so stay sharp.
Shield bearer elimination confirmed. Shield bearers will move once they detect incoming intruders. By then, the light barriers will change positions, too.
I've been hit!
Destroy all shield bearers.
All bombers, commence attack. Fire!
Machine gun fire, start!
Leaving the combat area. Go!
destroyed. Target shot down.
This is Phobos, preparing for the next attack. Now you know how strong Phobos is.
Destruction confirmed.
Keep your guard up.
Yes, sir.
All shield bearers are eliminated.
If we run into shield bearers in the future, break through the light barriers to destroy it.
Each attack is death-defying. That is too risky.
But it's the only way to destroy the shield bearers so far. This is the first time someone has destroyed a shield bearer. And we even have survivors. You're amazing.
Leave the target site.
Stay alert.
Got it.
What the hell?
Divide into three teams and advance.
Team one, roger. I'll cook them.
Team two, roger.
Team three, roger.
Investigate nearby areas. Annihilate the flying type once you spot them.
This is team two. Start investigating.
Team three is now heading to the mountaintop and exploring the area.
Attack to the target site. Ground units.
Eliminate them.
Team one, prepare to engage.
Yeah!
Destroy the flying type
attack. Fire! Now you know how strong Phobos is.
Are you kidding me? So many of them!
I think we'll be exterminated by them!
Team 1, eliminate the nearby flying type.
Yeah!
Let's destroy the nearby flying type! And secure this area! Advance! Destroy the flying type!
This is Team 2. Flying type discovered.
Team 3 speaking. Flying type confirmed.
I didn't expect there'd be so many! How come there's so many of them? Too many of them! Why? Do they have a nest here?
It's unusual to see the flying aggressors move in flocks.
I have a bad feeling about this.
It's a monster's nest!
A monster's nest? Really?
This finding is crucial. Approach their nest and collect data.
All teams, approach the nest from different directions. Team 1, move across the mountain ahead and approach their nest.
Climb up this mountain! Let's go! Rush towards the peak!
Are we really gonna climb this mountain? I wish I could fly too.
You're too heavy to be a wing diver. Try to lose 20 kilos first.
Flying type monsters confirmed!
Vehicle, drop. Move in towards the hilltop.
Head for the mountaintop! Let's move!
Yes, sir!
Team 2, heading to the hilltop.
Team 3, moving towards the peak. It's the first time ever that humankind has witnessed a nest of the flying aggressors. Their fertility is probably superior to species Alpha and Beta.
What a nightmare.
Such a huge nest exists! This is way too big!
Attack their nest!
Attack the nest!
Monsters are coming out from the nest!
Attack the flying type!
Fighting against the flying type. Fail to approach the mountaintop.
All bombers, enter the air raid area.
T3 reporting. Too many flying types.
It's dangerous to enter the combat area. Don't call us for nothing.
Yeah!
until the target site is over. Good luck to the ground units.
I'll show you what I have. I can fight. Trust me.
This is Scout. Monsters are flying out from the nest.
More monsters!
This is Scout. We've confirmed a giant flying type.
The queen of the flying type is heading for the nest.
It's dangerous, Ted.
What?
Don't call us for nothing.
Please.
Multiple queens!
The fight is starting.
Just my luck.
Yes, sir!
T3, joining force with Team 1!
We'll never end.
The enemy is here!
So many flying types!
Don't shoot! Too far!
Got it!
There is more than one queen guarding this nest.
We're no match for them with our current strength. All units, retreat!
The vehicle's on the way.
Retreat now! This is Phobos. Leaving for
track. Yes, sir!
Retreat! Too many flying type. All teams, retreat now. Don't have the necessary equipment to destroy that nest. We'll retreat for now and think of a better plan.
All bombers, commence attack. Fire!
EDF! EDF!
Let's move!
Easy, young man.
EDF should put more effort. We're recruiting new personnel.
Yeah! Even if they had to force people to join.
They're already doing that.
Destroy the teleportation ships with the hooligan cannons. Hooligan cannons firing in 3, 2, 1.
Teleportation ship successfully destroyed.
So that's the hooligan cannon? Directly penetrated the enemy ship's armor!
Ground units, move in. Shoot down the teleportation ships.
Fire at the teleportation ships!
cannon. Fire!
Teleportation ship destroyed!
This is Phobos. Preparing for the next attack.
Are still in experimental stage and can't fire consecutively. We have to shut them down for now. It's our turn to take care of the rest. Advance.
We have confirmed that the mysterious monster Arculus, whose whereabouts was previously unknown, is around the combat area.
What?
Drop the designated coordinates. Just get on the vehicle. Was it attracted by those monsters?
Arculus got hit. The attack seemed to work.
Attack Arculus. Don't let it pass.
Target confirmed.
It'll be the greatest victory in history if we eliminate Arculus. You'll get more than a Medal of Honor.
It was afraid of us.
No. It's in Arculus's nature to avoid staying long in one place. Instead, it prefers to move between multiple regions.
So it left simply because it got bored. Shit.